And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Wizards 101. Make sure to hit that like button, make sure to subscribe button, and let's get back into playing some more Wizards 101.
You think I will give up all the fame and glory without a fight? Ha! You don't even have the showmanship to be a star like me! Really? You are no warrior!
Excellent. Not the last.
I may end up doing the Ice Bolt later. It's best to do it as a group because it's a lot for someone to do. So I've got to figure out what to do now. Unless I see someone go up there, I just don't see the point in trying to do it alone. Or I try that. So I'm trying to figure out, what else can we do that I can show right now of what we're doing? Don't really want to do that one. Thinking about doing that one. We have a biter. Looks like this person needs to go up here and do this. Maybe? Nope, they went to the great area. The problem with this dungeon is there's a lot of areas that you have to defeat. And it'd just take me forever to get in there. If I was doing a storm avatar, then it'd be a piece of cake. But it's not the case. I'm doing an ice and storm character. That means this character won't have like the, you know, hard-hitting punched cards. It's gonna have like mostly health and some of that. It's still gonna have some impact, just not as good. Maybe better. We have a biter.
Welcome, oh, but wait. Next, you must show cunning as well as might and solve their riddles.
This door opens only when the three mysteries located throughout this greater chamber have been solved.
Show your eyes and grieve with your hearts. Come to the shadows and prepare to depart.
Thank you.
Claim as your own. Tamper with me, little wizard, and I'll turn you to stone. This is my domain. You will pay for your trespasses, young wizard.
Thank you.
You've done it. We have the gold at last. During the great sleep, we learned the power of balance and vowed never to upset it again. Excellent. The time. Quite the fight. You are much stronger than I ever expected. What a pleasure it is to know. The spirits in our tomb are restless and confused, feeling the loss of our queen. Spare them from their eternal longing by putting them to rest.
Yeah.
Can feel their pain dissipate while some souls.
The Jesuits and Onyx were the two most... Then they were united by the marriage of one of our... The alliance made both families and Krakatopia itself stronger than it had ever been before.
What's this? The second tome is missing. You must... No, Onyx has dared enter this tomb. So a crypt scavenger may have taken the second tome. What are we without our knowledge? Seek him out and defeat him so we can preserve our history. If you have no offering for me, I shall take my reward in your defeat.
Thank you.
You've done well, young wizard. Now, place the tome on the pedestal and read the last part of our history.
The marriage that united the Jesuits and the Onyx. But after she died, it was both an outrage and an insult. And so it was that we went to war and have been fighting ever since.
And now you know the wellspring of our deepest pain. I had forgotten Krakopetra came to power when our war began. I hoped to remind the restless spirits, but instead, you reminded me. Thank you.
And that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure you subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.